Welcome to Cooking Jeremiah, episode number 558. Tonight I'm cooking slow crock pot kibasi and sauerkraut. I got some kibasi cut up here in pieces. Type of sauerkraut I'm using, shredded kraut, silver floss, Smith, yeah, silver floss. So I'm gonna put this kibasi in a crock pot. Next, I'm going to put you down for a minute. Okay, next, I'm going to put the sauerkraut in. Put the kraut in. Okay, next I'm going to stir it up a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit of water. Gonna add a little bit of water to it. Put the lid on. Lid's on. Alexa, set timer for 2 hours.
2 hours, starting now.
Okay, it's gonna be a continued video. Like, subscribe, follow.